So we hear a jet flying overhead, actually. Can't see it, but we can hear it. This is where the Awaja family lived since Cass led, when their home was destroyed. Eight members of the family lived here for 2 years. This is a Shabbat camp. Anyway, this was their life right here. Can imagine life like this, family of eight, living in a place like this for 2 years. Incredible.